everybody. My name is Julissa Fontaine. Please call me Juju. I am the founder of New Capital. And if you don't know what New Capital is, ultimately, we are a community and media platform for rising industry leaders like yourself. So don't feel left out. If you're in healthcare, tech, education, entertainment, like it's always for you. One thing that means the most to me about this event in particular is mentorship. In this room, we have early career, mid-level, senior, executive. And the good thing is, so all women of all different industries coming together to one, help each other out, grow, learn, take care of themselves and their wellness. We're having a mighty good time. So if you missed this one, it's okay. Okay, come to the next one. See you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Magic Washington. I am head of events for Cube Capital. Thank you all so much for joining me today. What this event means to me is unity, sisterhood, power. We are here doing it for all the ladies, all the bosses. If you ever felt like you couldn't achieve something in your life, I want you to come here and know that you can and that you are surrounded by a multitude of women that share the same vision as you, that share the same network as you, and use all of us as a resource. So thank you all for supporting myself, Peach Capital, Young Ambitious One. Shout out to Blooming Soul for providing us with this lovely candle workshop. And also shout out to Northwestern Mutual and IDA for sponsoring this event and sitting on our panel.
Hi, my name is Unique Williams. I'm a technologist, an entrepreneur, and an angel investor. I'm also the co-host of this amazing event. I'm the founder of Young Ambitious One, which is a learning and career advancement platform. I am so excited to have all of these amazing women here to celebrate with us. Women empowerment, leveling up in our careers, leveling up in our businesses, enhancing wealth, and unlocking the amazing opportunities that we need to sync both careers with wellness. I'm just so happy. Thank you everyone for coming out today.